Welcome to Catalunya.
Thank you.
Your first time, or have you been before?
Well, I've been before. My family is just from the French side of Catalunya, Roussillon, which used to be part of Catalunya. So I've hung around here as a kid a few times. Obviously, I've been to Barcelona a few times, but I haven't seen enough of the wine, Catalunian wine country. So
now you're back. Yeah.
That's what I'm here for today, visiting Alta Alella.
How's the visit been for you at Alta Alella so far?
It's been good. Yeah, it's been really great. Started a bit grey and the weather wasn't so good, but the sun is out now, which has allowed us to have a good tour of the vineyard. It's amazing. Well, you can see it here.
Yeah.
It's an amazing view of Barcelona city and the Mediterranean. Great terroir. I was very impressed with the soil here, which, as we were saying before, we can really feel and see today, because the vines are without the leaves on, so you can really see, well, I suppose that's what you see most. Yeah, it's very sandy, granitic. You can feel that, most sand, I suppose, is granitic at some stage, but here you can really feel that.
It's porous.
It's porous. And it's really recent granite that's just been grounded
for a long
time.
So one day, very soon, it's the sulfite free version of the Dolce Mandello.
Wow. Okay, that's brave.
Yeah, this is very brave. So here what we are doing is the Dolce Mandello in the boot are wines that we elaborate with very the point of maturation of the grape is good, but we are not dry. Okay? It's before.
So you've got 236,000 followers on Twitter. Mm-hmm. How did that happen?
A lot of work. A lot of time spent on social media, a lot of giving. People just want to engage with other people that are passionate and that share about wine. I think if you give value, if you deliver value, if you put yourself in the mind of other people and where they're at with their wine knowledge, with their approach to wine. A lot of people don't want any snobism around wine. They just want a nice, easy approach to wine. Wine is about fun. Wine is about sharing. Wine is about, raising a glass with friends and chatting and sharing.
What are you looking to do with Social Vineron this year and next year? Are you looking?
Yeah, so as a few people know, I've just come back from 6 years in New Zealand, back to live in France with my family. So looking forward to exploring again this side of the world. Europe, wines of Europe, rediscover them in a way. I think it's going to be an advantage, get back to them with a bit of a fresher eye after 6 years in a country that's really, you can say new world for New Zealand, there's no doubt about it.
Yeah.
Fresher eye, and obviously it's Social Vineron is a relatively new venture for me. I was more of a winemaker, so it'll be interesting to discover producers that I've never had a chance to visit and share that experience with my readers and my audience and my social media followers.
Awesome. Well, thanks for your time, and looking forward to spending more time with you this year.
It'll be my pleasure.
All right.
Thanks for your time.
Cheers.
Cheers.